CSKA Moscow 1-1 Roma. Berezovsky snatches a point at the death after Tati Thunderbolt. The veteran's fierce free kick just before halftime was cancelled out with the last kick of the game to leave the group poised on a knife edge. Vasily Berezovsky scored with the final kick of the game to earn CSKA Moscow a 1-1 draw with Roma. In the Champions League on Tuesday, Roma captain Francesco Totti, already the oldest scorer in Europe's premier club competition at the age of 38, looked to have settled matters at Arena Khimki with a powerful free kick towards the end of the first period. However, with CSKA facing elimination from Group E, Berezovsky found the net somewhat fortuitously in the last minute of second half stoppage time, as an apparent cross from the left evaded everyone and found the far corner. CSKA's dramatic equalizer also represented a huge boost for Manchester City, who were facing the prospect of hosting Bayern Munich later on Tuesday with a 5-point deficit to make up on Roma. Rudy Garcia's side welcomed the English champions to Italy's capital in a fortnight's time in their final group game and will no doubt rue glaring misses from Roger Nainggolan and Adem Lajic in the second half against CSKA, who Roma remain level with on 5 points, having been thrashed 5-1 in the reverse fixture. CSKA initially adopted a cautious approach in another game played behind closed doors due to UEFA sanctions, but were able to offer a threat on the counter-attack, as they had done so effectively in their triumph at City.